Hello, everybody! How are we all doing? My name is Baggins TV, and today, I'm gonna stream some Culling. We're gonna play some Culling. That's it. That's the stream. You know what you came here for. Yeah, you come here for me dancing or anything stupid. You just wanted to watch somebody play the Culling, and nobody else is playing the Culling, but don't worry, because though the night may be long, and the updates may be far away, and the player base may be shrinking, the lone wolf dies, but the pack survives, guys. So we're all gonna band together, and we're gonna group hug around the Culling, and we're gonna you know, cry as it drifts off into its death. But we're gonna be here together for each other, and that's what's important, chat. Yeah, that's what's important. I've actually seen though the North American server on Xbox is over 100 players. That's quite a few players. That's a lot. I want to know what he's on about. I mean, yeah, many people do. Including Gamgee and myself, just anybody that's ever met me, really. What's going on, guys? How are we all doing? I can see Snipes Turnip in the chat says Baggins. Joey's here as well. He says I am not holding you, Baggins. That's a lie, Joey. You know you would. Lieutenant Marlin is here as well. Nash plays Leftmost Fox. Pocky Toxic. Farm 96. Thank you very much for the 2 month resub, by the way, Farm. Let's just pop that again in case we missed it. Give Farm his due credit. Boom! Resubscriber.
Whoa, resubscriber!
There it is. Thank you, Fam. Thank you very much. 2 years in a row. What incredible support. You're the best, Fam. You got that. You're a star. You got that star next to your name because you are a star. Or a real star. Who else we got in here as well? We got Jag Plopadop, PVXM, DJ Doxter, who says decent. Yeah, I mean, I've you know, this people have said worse things about the stream, so that's pretty good. Is that Toilet Duck? No, when did you become a duck, says Parky? A while ago. Yeah. It was mainly after we met that duck guy on SOS. I think he infected me in the stream. And we've all been ducks ever since. Toxic Plays is here as well. And Oscar. I hope I haven't missed out on anyone else. Parky. Yeah. Yeah. You going to play duos, by the way? And Rusty, says Toxic. Yeah, I could do some duos. I was thinking that we were going to queue on PC and Xbox at the same time. Because, you know, the player base is, it is what it is. It takes a while to get a game. So I thought if we queue for both, we'll just play whatever comes first. But I've seen that there's a respectable amount of players on the Xbox. So maybe we'll just do Xbox. Boris is here as well. He says present. Hello, Boris. I'll tick you off on the register. Good stuff. I've got an Entifi. Entifi, are you there? Entifi? Nope. Absent. All right. I'll detention for him. African Pope. Do we have an African Pope? Any African Popes out there? No, that's detention as well for him. Okay. Bad eggs. How about a Timeless Oblivion underscore? Timeless Oblivion underscore? No. God. Well, we got all the good eggs in the chat right now, so it's okay. I'm sorry. I'm being mean. I'm calling out specific people. That's really unfair. They got their own stuff to do, I'm sure. They'll be here later on. They'll be here. Oh, he is. Yeah, okay. Never mind. He's here. He's present. Okay. No detention. Scrub it off. 10 points to Gryffindor. Good stuff, Timeless Oblivion. All right. That's enough preamble. Let's play some video games. Right. The stream sometimes crashes when I do this. And by sometimes, I mean it happened once. But it might happen again. Let's hope it doesn't happen. We okay? Come on. Yeah. Yeah, we made it. Whew! That was scary for a second there, chat. That was scary. The Culling is on PC. Yeah, I know. It's pretty crazy. It's actually 40% off if you go to... Fuck, what's it called again? Hold on, let me find out. Let's do a plug of the Culling. If you want to buy the Culling on PC, for whatever reason, you can go to... You can go to fanatical.com. And yeah, get it for 40% off. £11.99. It's like $15. There you go. If you want to play it with me and the four other people that play the Culling, there you go. It's off right there for you, chat. It's right there for you. Leftmost says, what's the filters? We'll go on North America and we'll just queue for everything, shall we? We'll go on North America to start with. And maybe if we get a bit busier later on, we'll get everybody else in here. But yeah, play and then filters and then absolutely everything. And then let's go. I'll do a warm-up game and then maybe we'll do some duos or something. PVXM is my mate. He only started this week. Last week. I've seen his name around a few times, though. What? Why not PC? What is... I'm using my mate's account, so it's BananaMan83214. Man, it's... Okay. That's a very interesting gamer tag. Okay. BananaMan83214. I'll keep an eye out for him, okay? Right, let's go into the Culling universe and let's show people why I am indeed a Culling wizard. If you guys don't know what the Culling is, I mean, there's nobody in here that's new, is there? It's like the, you know, it's sometimes like remind people what the stream is that they're watching and what the video game is, but yeah. It's a battle royale. It's the only battle royale out there right now that's melee based. Which is cool. It sets it aside from PUBG, from Fortnite, from all the other ones, H1Z1. It's a really cool game. The development of it has been questionable, and the player base has been dwindling as a result. But, you know, I still enjoy playing this game. I think it's still a fun game. And that's why we're going to continue to stream it. I think chat won't admit to it. They'll pretend they're all bitter and heartless and they hate this game. But secretly, they have a secret little passion for it in their pants, you know. You mentioned the Culling to them, and just a little bit of excitement just sort of girdles in their loins, you know, so. Yeah, what's going on, Dolphin Champ? How you doing? Sorry, that was a weird tangent right there for you to come in onto the stream, Dolphin. How you doing, man? What's going on? H1Z1 is still a thing? Yeah, apparently. I watched the Dr. Disrespect stream at once. He got sniped like nobody's business. It was crazy. Poor streamers. Jack says, fuck this game. No, see, there's a man who actually secretly loves the Culling. He won't admit to it, but that's the majority of chat right now. And in about, like, 5 minutes, I'm going to be raging because I'm going to, like, it's going to be desync. I'm going to be lagging. I'm going to drop frames. But for now, I'm in happy mode, so. Boris says, I definitely love my time with it, but I only have so much time for games, and new ones taking that time. Yeah, there's been a... I mean, it's not wholly responsible. Like, obviously, there's a lot of other factors at play, but the advent of Fortnite Battle Royale and Call of Duty and all those other new video games, PUBG getting a new update on December, I don't know. I think if there's no update for the Culling by December, when PUBG comes out on Xbox, it's gonna be real spooky. But here's hoping Zav have got a something up their sleeve, you know? Something up their sleeve. Paki says, I haven't played in ages. Why not, Paki? Why not? What's holding you back, man? Let's talk about this. Alright, custom Snorlax, my good friend. He's just like a standard Snorlax, but he's a bit more customizable, you know? He's got a spray paint job. Go faster stripes, all kinds of stuff. Fatal errors? What are those? I haven't heard about that before. You're just making up stuff now, Paki. Joey says, play PC. I'll get in a queue for a PC game after this one. We'll alternate, shall we? Jack says, I'm so tilted with Fortnite. I have to play Culling tomorrow again. I'm bad at Fortnite. Yeah, I can understand that, man. I wanted to practice some Fortnite. I think we might play some Fortnite later on in the stream. I don't know. Let me know what you think about that, chat. But I was thinking we'll play some Fortnite later on. But, man... I need to practice that game. I didn't get any chance to play it off the stream today. I haven't had any chance to practice. It's the first video game I've played all day today, chat. You proud of me? I've been saving myself until the stream. Have fun. I'm off to my girl. All right, take care, Deck. If I don't catch you later in the stream, I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, Papa Jack. So, anybody do anything exciting today? Anybody getting any new video games lately? People have been playing the new Call of Duty esports lately. What the fuck was that for? I've already got one. Look. See? You fucking cheeky Snorlax. Dolphin Champ says, when's Fortnite stream? Or is this a stream? And can you play it on the Xbox? The Fortnite? Probably be in like an hour or two. Depends how the Culling goes. We'll see. And, yes, I can play it on the Xbox. I can indeed. Boris said, played Star Wars Battlefront 2 with EA Access. I played that one. I think you were there, actually, Boris. I played that when they were doing the open beta, the free weekend or whatever, which actually ended up being like a free 4 days, but I don't know. It was okay, but the thing with the loot boxes is pretty scary. Pretty scary. Like you can just buy your way to being good at the game. All right, let's take that. Let's toss that on the ground. Sell the machete. Let's get going. Let's get going, Custom Snalex. Toxic says it's literally impossible for me to beat that lazy fucker Oscar. I rage quitted yesterday. Thanks, Oscaroo. Yeah, Oscar. Wait, are you selling my bandage? Ah, well, that's a good job I got a med kit. Wait, did he? Oh no, he left it on the ground. All right, good man. I think I might go sell the med kit and keep the bandage. We've already got a form of healing. I mean, the med kit's really, really good if you had 90% of the players on the Xbox, but you know, I'm the elite. I'm the elite 10%, so. Thomas Vivian says, I've only played Halo Wars. I have issues. Well, I mean, you might just be enjoying the game. There's nothing wrong with that, my dude. Have I got my headphones in the right way around this time? How do I tell? I have. That's excellent. I hear footsteps. Are they upstairs? I think they're upstairs. No, they're outside. Okay. Oh, there he is. Did I hit my teammate with that? Alright, you got traps or something here, buddy? What's going on? You just gonna jump off the building? Whoa. Okay. Fuck. Okay, we can hit this. We just need to hit him once. Just once. We just need to hit him just once. There we go. Got him. Alright, now we're gonna go for a cheeky bandage. Where'd he go? Okay, I'll get it. Thank you, buddy. He's popping some sort of stims. I kind of want to go to Culcast Sackham to get the golden crate, but I don't know if he'll still be there. What is this? Stun gun. Okay. You can get a free swing in with that. That's fine. Is he upstairs? What? Okay, he is. Man. Do me a sneak there, my friend. Take this, awesome Nick! What? Okay. Okie dokie. I think he cheated me a little bit there. I must have lagged or something. No way somebody gets me down that low. Not me. Not the Culling Wizard Baggins TV. Sorry, I missed out some questions there. Dolphin Chap says, okay, do you have the full version? Maybe we can play that too. I do. It was kindly given to me, Leftmost Fox. Shout out to him in chat. He gave me the full version of Fortnite. Leftmost says you need some practice. Yeah, that's true. Like I say, I usually practice a little bit off stream for like an hour or two to stay sharp, but I haven't had any time today to practice. So this is our practice match right now. Dolphin Champ just says, do you have the full version? Oh, wait, I'm reading the same question again. Got it. Classic Baggins. Nash says, Agni on Smite is fucking shit. No, he's really good, but he's complicated. Very complicated, so. Farm says, it was the wind that messed you up. Yeah, I think so. That must have been it. Fucking wind. Gets me every time. What's the chances that the that golden weapon's still at Culcast Sackham? I'm gonna put it around 2%. But that's more than zero, so we're gonna go for it. Actually, no, we're not, because it's about to be late game. Never mind. We'll get the late game event. Can you play Save the World later this stream? Nah. Unless I get a good majority of chats telling me that they want to see that. Probably not, Dolphin Champ. Probably not. I am playing... Oh, I am playing duos, aren't I? Fuck. Because I had a custom Snorlax. Oh, shit. Alright, we got a 2v1 then. What's the event? Blue Pinata? 3 crit money? Drop your bridges. Let's go get that golden weapon. Alright, don't shoot the bridge one time. Please be a bleeding blade one time. If this is a bleeding blade, we might be able to win the 2v1. I'm gonna kinda hope that nobody's on this side of the map right now. Because if they shoot the bridge, we're taking a lot of damage. Don't shoot it, don't shoot it, don't shoot it one time. I mean, we have got a bandage, but it's not gonna be enough to restore the health we lose. Alright, extinguisher. Pretty bad. Still an upgrade for my cleaver, though. Actually, extinguisher's actually pretty good. I shouldn't say pretty bad. It's a decent weapon. Right, let's get over to Kulkas Sackgum. Just in case nobody went for it. Toxic Place says, I've changed it now. It's Mango Man 69696969. How do you get? why was this 169 wasn't acceptable? Alright, go ahead and sell this cleaver. More than anything, we're selling the cleaver just because we want a empty slot. Because I got Joggeran. I run faster with my fists out, so if we empty a slot so I can get my fists out, then we're good. Farm says it would be better if you didn't have to fear everyone had a stun gun. Yeah. We'll just have to, if we hear any stun guns getting charged up, we'll have to swap it out. It's gonna be scary though. I wonder how many people know about that bug. Now. I wonder how universal it is. Like, people see me with the golden axe and they're just gonna like whip out the taser on me every time. Because 169 is unacceptable. Alright, fair enough, Toxic. Good answer. When do you play Fortnite Battle Royale? Can I play? Oh yeah, I think you're trying to say when I do play, can you play with me? Yeah, sure, man. The same goes for the Culling as well. I usually ask if you guys want to play with me, and at that specific moment, and only then, say yes, give me a gamer tag, and I'll write you down on the board. You can't pre-book an appointment, I'm afraid. You gotta be there live and on time. And of course I take subscribers first. Because, a single snare. Okay. Actually, we don't want that. We want the fist slot, so never mind. Joey says, I don't own this game. You want a free copy? When you do Fortnite Battle Royale, can I play? Oh! I did read that wrong. Oops. Yo, what's going on, Garth? How you doing, man? Toxic says, I sucked a dick a few months ago for about 3 months. Wow, that is a long time to suck dick. I started watching customs, watching Baggins and other pros. Oh, I like how I'm included in that category. Feels good, man. Yo, Tryhard, how you doing, man? What's going on? Alright, let's go up. Go ahead and open up a thingy. A late game holo spawner, see what we get. I hear somebody coming. An SMG, huh? Alright. You gonna run? Give me that, and I'll take the snares as well. And... Oh wait, somebody else is coming. Fuck, put the snare down, dude. Alright, I'm gonna pretend I don't know that person's there. So maybe they come and engage on me. Also, I need to make body armor, so... Wait, is it... who is that? Alright, well, I'm just gonna make the body armor, dude. Is that Trippy? Who is that? Joking Barback 4? Okay. See you later then, dude. I'll meet you in the culmination. Kill you then. Look out, a taser. Oh, shit! Ow! You fuck! You cheeky little rapscallion! And throw a pitchfork at me. What is this guy doing? I don't know who it is. Who is this person? Is there any gas over here? You're gonna go get stuck in my snares? Man, if you get stuck in my snares, that would be so great. Yo, Popey, what's going on, man? How you doing? Oh! Damn, dude. This guy's got some good jukes, and I got some bad frames. Holy fuck! Wow, we hit him with that, nice. Okay, I'll go again then. How'd he teleport so far away? Ah! Woo! Yes, you can call yourself get fucked! Actually, I have no knowledge of their marital status, so don't change your name just yet. That makes up for all the miss, like the shots I missed, right? That awkward dude says, we on PC, boys? I could do a PC game after this. How you doing, Poperino? B Sloth of Pope will unsub. Yeah, you're gonna have to say that one again, Paki. I read that twice to make sure I didn't read it wrong. Toxic Place said you should see my snipe with the bow. It was a critical. Was that the guy with the kills? No. Blackbeard had all the kills, and he was killed by. Oh, he was killed by me. Which one was Blackbeard? Oh, that was the guy that was running away, right? Well, he's dead now. I was just curious on what you're playing on. Right now I'm playing on Xbox. I'm playing on Xbox just purely because there's more players, so you get a faster queues. Well, okay, it's not purely because of that. It's also like the large majority of chat or players of the Xbox variety as well. So, you know, at the... feels more at home to them with this 25 to 20 FPS we've got right now. Joey still got those Halloween emotes. I think the opportunity to get those is now gone, so you do have them till the end of the year. Did anybody get Zombie Lord Kappa? What the fuck did he just say? I couldn't afford the zombie kappa. Pop it up says, can we play Smite? At some point, Plop, at some point. Oh yeah, 2-3-4. Whoa, Scruffy? That's a name we haven't seen in a while. What's going on, Scruffy? Alright. If you don't become a sloth again, you will lose all your subs. I already am. I've never stepped away from my sloth line. I don't know what you're saying. When did I renounce slothhood? I don't think I ever did. Alright, let's get in the queue on PC. Let's see if we can get one of those games. Those rare and elusive PC games of the Culling. Some say they still exist, so... And in the meantime, take some names for duos on the Xbox, maybe? Anybody want to play the Culling in chat with your boy Baggins? You committed treason? How? Just making up stuff at this point. leftmost is me, farms is me. Alright, leftmost farm. We can't take too many names, otherwise we're gonna get stuck on the Culling like forever, but farm that demon. Oh shit. I didn't press the button in time, sorry. Start dabbing and stuff. Whoa! There you go. Oh yeah! Roadman Shack. What a guy. Plop-a-dop. Plop-o-dop-o. And that awkward dude. That awkward dude. You don't have to resub. You don't have to be subscribed to play with me. I just take people who are subscribed first. In this instance, the people on that list, that was Leftmost Fox and Farm, so they will get to play first. But then after that, don't worry. Toxic says, what about making a free PC custom? Not just money. Just challenge and practice? I don't know how many people would want to go along with that. I mean, I could try it. Would people want to play customs on the PC without money on the line? Is that a thing? At Saturday's customs, tomorrow's customs. We don't really have a massive cash prize, but there still will be a little bit on the line. Did I miss out on something? Get in the queue, Oscar mad, piss up GG, of course I'm back at mad. why am I so low down? What's going on with this chair? There we go. That's better. Toxic says I'll play in an hour. Okay, Toxic. Phase My Dick says, why are there no text channels in your and Sunny's Discord anymore? There's still plenty. They're all still there. Did you lose a roll or something? The weed? No? They're all still there, man. It might just be a Discord bugging out or something. They're all still there on my screen. I know, but the wait is so long. Well, it's gonna be one game, two game, three games. So assuming each game takes like 15 to 20 minutes, that's 45 minutes to an hour, I guess. Until you're up that demon. Actually, no, because we get one game, two games. So 30 minutes. 30 minutes to 30 to 40 minutes. I don't know. Don't blame me. Culling games take a while, man. Lieutenant Marlin says customs for Xbox. We could do some EU customs. People feeling it. That demon says, did you see my thing when I was at school? Which thing, demon? I'm not sure, man. Paki says, so Baggins, are you a sloth and only a sloth? No, I'm a streamer, I'm a gentleman, I'm a pro gamer, I'm a advocate for Scottish esports. I'm many things, Parky. Wait, did you get my answer? I can't remember. There's FaZe, Daweed, can you hear me? You have them back now? Okay, good. Let's all stream snipe, says African Pope. I'm actually queued on PC right now. Hold on, I'll show you. There we go. That's the PC version. I don't know. How long do we wait in that queue, though, before we just go back to queue on Xbox? I mean, I am an honorary member of the Sloth Boys, so yeah. Nash says new god on Smite. OP is. There's a new god? There's a new god? Oscar says if you bow cat me, I will find you and I will kill you. Hey, we've got a game. Alright, that's cool. A game on PC. Hold on then, I gotta put chat down here. Let's go for this. PC Vigi games. By the way, you guys need to let me know if the sound is okay on this. So we're doing a little bit of experimentation here, so. Scottish Esports! You got damn right, Alo. Hopefully the audio and everything is in sync here. Because it's a bit different from on the Xbox. The new god is Discordia? Discordia? What is it? Is it a mage? Farm says 2 seconds. No worries, Farm. Take all the seconds you want. Baggins would be rip. Wait, what's this? You guys just watch 15 people turn up at the same time? Oh, is this if I did like customs or whatever? Alright. Are we good? Oscar says, good luck, Baggins. Thank you, Oscar. Thank you. Yeah, let me know if everything sounds okay and looks okay, guys. Watching the PC version. Hold on, I'm gonna make sure. Are we good? If I do this. Oscar says, good luck, Baggins. Thank you, Oscar. Thank you. Yeah, let me know if everything sounds okay and looks okay, guys. Alright, that looks fine. That looks fine. Okay. Just making sure it's all good. Alright, let's get some loot. Hacking PC Culling. Who knew it existed, huh? Who knew this game was available to play on both PC and Xbox? That's crazy. Two platforms? Wild. Boss says, Baggins, toujours Fortnite avec moi? Oui. In like a couple hours, if that's okay with you, Goff. Monsieur? Alright, let's go ahead and sell these two bad boys. Get some funk to make some arrows. Yeah! That awkward dude says, glad I left the Culling for 2 months and you can still get rocks from the tube. Yeah, it's, they keep trying to fix it, but we find a way every time. I don't know why they don't just make the whole, all the materials inside of it should just be made out of metal. Like, just highlight the whole thing, drag your cursor over it and the Unreal Engine, and just turn every material, give it all the same properties of metal, so you can't harvest rocks from it. It's probably more complex than that, to be honest. I'm talking like I know things, but yeah. Paki says, remember, if you turn into any other animal, I will pay grandma a visit and get some bad pictures of you. What a threat. What a threat right there. Have you ever considered getting on people's like good side rather than just trying to threaten them, Paki? I know you got that whole evil vibe going, but you know, people will find you more, easier to get on with, and you can win people over better by making them love you rather than hate you, you know? I mean, look at Joffrey in Game of Thrones compared to, Jon Snow. Jack says, is this Baggins playing the Culling on PC? I paraphrased that, but you got damn right it is, Jax. Did you know this game was available on PC? It's crazy, isn't it? Alright. I want to make a body armor if I can. I need one thing to sell. Oh, I want all of this. Alright, let's toss that down there. So we can take that. Baggins, I had 41 fatal errors in a row. Have you tried verifying your Steam files? Because that might be able to fix it. I don't know. I mean, I'm talking like I know things again, but... So I'm now in queue, not in a game. Well, no, did I hear someone? The way things typically go on the PC is there's only one game going, so once this game ends, you'll be able to get back in, so watching the stream will serve as an excellent, you know, sort of tool to help you get that game. talking about a Game of Thrones, I may get to know Emilia Clarke. How so, Jax? Elaborate, my friend. I just need to be sure, because I have seen you post duck pics, so I need to be sure. Oh my god. Alright. Who's in this game, huh? Let's take a look at the old scoreboard. Who's on the board? Dweed, PVXM, Pissif, and Oscar. Well, these boys all play on the PC pretty often. I play once a week, so let's see how this goes. I'll try and get my esports on. I need some caltrops, but I don't know what I dropped for them. Probably the muscle man milk. I should sell the muscle man milk for the funk. So I can get my mid-game drop, which is a tier 3 blade. Ricola says, what game is this? This is PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, Ricola. I'm just playing in first-person perspective. On the new map. Tenup says, are you going to play Fortnite? Yeah, I've said a couple times, Tenup. A couple times, my friend. My dude. In a wee bit. Let's go. One more thing to sell, and we're good. Or we could just run into a building as well. Alright, no, we can sell this. We'll make some caltrops. And then we're ready to fight against the sweaty, try-hard nature that is PC Culling. Tenup says, I've only just joined stream. Sorry, I saw you typing earlier, Tenup. You said, Beggins! And then many exclamation points. Unless I'm going mad, which is possible. Toxic says, I reinstalled the game 5 times, was finding that the problem was with Steam Scan, it didn't help. Oh, I see. Alright, let's head off into the distance to go call an airdrop, because I hear footsteps behind me. And I'm not quite ready to fight somebody yet. So I'm a little bit scared. Also, there's going to be a mid-game event. So maybe it could be up here. Come on, be Loot Express. I'll grab my package. Oh! Oh, it is! I was gonna say, grab my package in this direction. Fucking mental. That's wild, isn't that, chat? That's crazy. Imagine that. Thomas Vivian says, I don't understand this chat. We don't play Culling. Ask where is Fortnite. We play Fortnite. People say, where's the Culling? Yeah, I know, man. I know. You kind of just have to... I don't know. You kind of just have to get, like, really fucking angry. But internally, you just hide it and you pretend that everything's okay, but really you're not. Because they would never understand. Maybe we need to play all 3 games at the same time. We'll do a Kahoot quiz, we'll have a game of Fortnite and a game of Culling running all at the same time. And then they'll probably ask me, like, what's...
There you go. Fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
That's me explaining what game we're playing on stream every single day. Baggins, when are you going to be playing Fortnite? I stopped playing Fortnite. Baggins, when are you going to play the Culling? Baggins, when are you going to play Kahoot? Baggins, when's your new Ark server? Baggins, when are you going to play Skyrim again? Baggins, why does your face look red? Baggins, I'm going to get a photo from your grandma's house and put it on the internet if you don't tell me that if you like ducks. Okay. Okay. Where is SOS? Switch to Call of Duty. Oh man, where is SOS? That's the real question. Alright, come on, Doppeldagger. Or an Infinity Pole, that would be pretty cool as well. Vampire Bat, huh? Well, it's an upgrade. From a Tonfa, but not the best. Hobolt says, you still play this game? Yeah, I was playing Call of Duty yesterday though, Hobolt. Like you were. Didn't see you in the stream though, huh? Huh? Gotcha. Got him, chat. Pretty fucking cool. I don't think I've ever successfully pulled that move off, but I like to imagine that I do one day. Did I miss Scary Week? Did my message not send, or did you ignore me? Wait, what is the message? I didn't see anything, Trex. Oh, wait. Oh my god. I got a job as an extra in a movie, says Trex. I don't know anything about the movie, just this is an action movie. And the director told us the extras that the leading actress was a blonde girl from the recent Terminator movie, and Emilia Clarke was the recent Terminator movie and blonde, but I don't know. It's just I think it might be her. Oh my god. Try not to be weird. Try not to be weird, Drax. Thomas Vivian says, fucking devil, mate. In it, dickhead. Yeah, fucking gay. Oh man. We're gonna do some PUBG highlights one day on YouTube with Devo over the top of it. I think it'll be great. If you guys haven't heard of Devo, you should look it up. D-E-V-V-O. Oh wow. I'm getting pretty lucky here. Alright. Do we pop this to run over to the side? Oh wait, what am I doing? I was like, I'll just wait for it to come up. Alright, let's go. What the heck? Is that a troll? Jim Puff, are you real? let's do, what are the chances after we were talking about earlier? Do I want... Oh, shit. Nope! Nope! Don't do it! Don't do it to me. Not like that. Sneak up on him. And subbing because no Sonic 1 gameplay. You should do a YouTube series with me called Games with My Little Cuz. Well, we only play Redshift. Sounds like a great series, Paki. Howold says, I don't need to be in the stream. I don't need to be here in every stream. I don't have a sword. Well, I'm afraid that's the only way you get a sword, Howold, so. My swords are, you know, they come with time and beauty. But yeah, Jim Pop, we'll do a Kahoot stream at some point. Probably Monday, maybe Sunday. Tomorrow is not going to be happening. It's not going to happen tomorrow. And I don't think it'll happen today, but... Thomas Oblivion, you're just not here for many streams at all. You're too busy playing Halo Wars. where is grabbed by the ghoulies? I redeemed the game yesterday, actually. Alex Rage gave me a game. It's called Deep Rock Galactic. It looked pretty cool. We might give it a go. I'm sure nobody has heard of that because I hadn't either, but yeah, it's an interesting game. You're a dwarf in space and you mine things. It's like Minecraft but in space with guns and with dwarves. It was cool. But you say I'm never gonna get mod? Now if you keep up with that attitude, you stinker. But yeah, we played some Call of Duty World War II yesterday on the stream. Did some of the PvP. It was pretty fun. We had an elite squad consisting of Ricola, Drax, African Pope, Arlo. We absolutely slammed some Nazis. It was good. It was good stuff. You look more bright, says Drax. Yeah, I thought the webcam was a bit dark yesterday. So I've upped the lighting a bit in an attempt to, you know, make it so you can actually see me. All right, what's going on here? You guys better not be going for a 2v1 such scenario here. 2v1 throwdown. A 2v1 hoedown throwdown. Come on then. God damn it, wow. Alright, we put the cripple on him, that's good. Whoa, my frames! Got him. Got him! What did you have? Oh, he had a taser as well, that's. Whew. Dodged the bullet there. Alright, let's go make a bandage. Unsubbing because no unicorns. I'm Sorry, Joey, I'm working on it, okay? I'm working on it. Stream budget. We don't have enough for unicorns right yet. But it's in the pipeline, okay? I've written it down on the whiteboard. Well, it's a little bright today. I think it's better than a little dark, though, right? Right? I don't think it's... I don't know. Is anybody else... Anybody else think it's a bit too much? I bump it down if you want. I'd rather I went back into the shade. Maybe he knew about the glitch and he was an honorable man and he didn't do the glitch? You'd like to think so. You'd like to think so. Let's say it was that. Let's hope it was that one. We're gonna make a bandage. Yeah, we're gonna make a bandage. Throw the taser baggins? Yeah, that's a good call. I shouldn't leave it on the ground. Might get me wrecked. There we go. It's gone. Deep into the river. Alright. Give me 1 second then. One hot second, chat. I go here. And then I go... This one, properties. And then... Whoa. Move my gameplay. Alright, there we go. How's that? There you go. I'm really dark now. If that's what you wanted, there you go. Nice and dark now. Nice and obscured in the shade. Be a meme lord and download For Honor. It's free right now. I thought it was the free week. Well, there's a free weekend. Or does the weekend start on Friday, Timeless? I've written it down. I was thinking about giving it a go. Unsubbing? No, you look good. Nah, unfollowing. Hey, there's three people saying it was like, it was bad. I don't know. All right, who have we got to fight? Dweed, PVXM, and Oscar. Well, it's gonna be a rough few fights ahead for sure. I wanna put this on so I don't get hit by the bleed. How did that not connect? Okay. Yeah, we'll take this back. Pop it here. No, I think I want a katana, right, to put the bleed on. Hold on, let's go make a bandage and we'll go back and get that other bandage. Baggins, you should push more. I don't know. I guess I'm too used to playing on Xbox where the push doesn't do anything at all. Oh, fuck. He's got a fucking triplector. Did he pick up the... I don't want to... Hit him with the katana now, because that bleed's gonna reflect for so much damage. Damn, Daniel. Alright. GG's, Asuka. GG's, man. Your boy still got it. And those snares? Part of the game, my dude. Part of the game. You just got Jack the Ripper. I like Asuka's like, I wasn't trying. Well, I hope not, because I believe that was a flawless, my friend. GG's either way, though, man. All right, let's crawl back into our Xbox hole now, I guess. Because I said I was gonna take some. I took some names for some games. So let's do that. All right. Leftmost off farm. Are you guys still there? Leftmost box. Now you look like you're in a fucking candlelit cellar. You cheese spanner. Hey, blame Drax, Hobold, and Ploppadop. They were like, it looks bad. You can see me try hard if you want to. No, it's okay, Oscar. I watch you in the customs every weekend, my friend. Don't worry. I'm here, says Farm. Okay. Is this on NA? On Xbox, it is. LOL EU games. What was that, Kamji?
Arlo says he's on subbing.
Why?
Because you haven't got the Scottish flower on your stream.
I never have the Scottish flower on my stream.
I'm on subbing because you changed your lighting.
But there was three people that said it was bad.
Well, it was even worse now.
It's oh my god. Okay, well, I mean, you can only please some of the people some of the time, so hey, I'll do my best. Do my best there. Alright, Farm is here. Is Leftmost here? Leftmost is here as well. Alright, I have Leftmost down on the list first, so let me invite that dude. Whoa, Gamgee is playing The Sims 4, and it has the new Pets expansion out. You guys heard about that? Anybody play Sims in the chat? You're comm banned again, Farm? Tryhard says, look at my clip. Alright, let me get in queue first, Tryhard. Thomas Vivian says, I generally think Culling might have more players online than Halo was right now. Ooh. Unsub, not enough memes. You want memes, do you? Memes and Scottish flowers. Alright. I'll show you some memes. Here we go. Let me up the amount of memes. Let's just get some GIFs in here, first of all. GIFs. Let's go ahead and... let's go ahead and put this guy on. He can just be covering the player numbers right now. There we go. Right there. That's the first one. Every new sub equals one new meme on the stream. There you go, guys. Invite me, Leftmost Fox 25. Did I invite the wrong? I did invite you, didn't I? Sims 4 would Gamgee stream. Leftmost is in the game. He says, okay, he's here now. All right, let's go. Oh no, let me get my tinfoil hat, please. Flower of Scotland is a song. Is it? Drex says, I watch the Sims 4 streams when I'm bored. I like watching Sims 4. It's one of those games that I've never played, but I like watching. I don't know what it is about it. It's just one of those games. Do you guys have any of those games? Have you guys ever, like, or do you, like, watch a particular game, but you have, like, never played it? Is that a thing that you guys do? Anybody else have that? Just me? I do the same thing with Sims 4. Yeah, I don't know what it is about it, but I probably would play it, but Farm says the Culling is one. Well, all right, you can get off there until the end. Play Flower of Scotland or Riot? I'm sorry, Riot it is then, guys. You'll have to Riot away. Alright. Where are we at? Okay. We're here. Are we gonna get contested? What are you doing, chat? Alright. Baggins, you don't want me to try it? All right, I'll play it in the next queue. How about that? Next time we're in queue, we'll freaking play your Scottish bagpipes or whatever you want. How's that? Does that sound okay? All right, who's this guy? Some sort of meme lord, huh? Pretty good bleed on him there. Okay. Okie dokie. You gonna play, like, you trying to fight at any point today, dude?
A competitor just got shanked with a dirty, unsterilized blade. It's a good thing he's dead or that wound might have gotten infected.
He's gonna run out of stamina before me, I think, so it's fine by me. There we go. Give you one of those.
Nice job.
Suck a big fat donger. Yeah, you want to join? You want to join me dancing on this guy's corpse? Thank you. Right. And then we're gonna throw one of those at him. And we're gonna take this, and then I'm gonna kill you as well. Okay. All right. Let's go. You just gotta run away as well? Yeah? No? Maybe? Oh, nice turn. Oh my god. Nice. Got him! Got him. Alright, good stuff, man. Good stuff, my dude. We showed them. I didn't say anything about it being copyright. I just said we play it in the queue, alright? We'll play it in the queue, okay? Well, that was rude. I like it. It felt very SOS-esque, you know? Pretend I'm friends with them and then just start hacking at them with a machete. What is a follow, Brizzy? I haven't heard of one of those in a long time. Thomas Abigman says, I haven't played the Culling in so long, I still don't know how to do the medkit glitch. I'm not gonna describe it, because it's unspeakable, but it's just don't. Don't look into that dark art, Timeless Oblivion. We don't need to talk about it, okay? Oh, damn. What? How did that not hit him? He's literally in his frickin' biscuit. That didn't hit him either? What is going on? Alright, there we go. Holy frickin' nugget sauce, man. What's the event?
Shake and bake. You have 30 seconds until you feel the burn. Unless you make it to a building. But if someone else is already there, you make it into a heated argument over who gets to live. Prepare for the heat of battle.
What was that? Was that a med kit? Oh, nice. Okay. That makes things easier. Do, 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 do. Is this the link that I need, Allo? All right, I'll play that after.
Your enemy killed somebody else with a melee weapon.
Holy
Let's go. Let's go. Classic Ricola and his cute penguins. Oh shit, this guy's... Yeah, what do you think about that? Uh-oh, I killed Leftmost with that. Let's go ahead and get out of there. I might have just killed my teammate with that. What the fuck? Hey, buddy, what's going on? Just gonna keep moving, okay? Gotta keep moving on down. Don't mind me. Ah, shit. Alright. Sure. Okie dokie, that was interesting. Great teammate. I thought it did equal damage to everybody, you know? Equal damage. Alright, well, Fom's still in that game, so I guess we go and do a game with that demon, if he's still in chat. Or plop it up, or that awkward dude. Oh. Killed by a level 25. I mean, he didn't. He did like. He literally swung at me twice, right? So. Alright, let me play this music. Who wants to play? You just got killed? Alright, fun. It's what you get, buddy. When you try and get in a fight in the Culling. Hold on, I need to do an experiment while we do this. Let me check something. Alright, I'm inviting you, Fong. I fucking hate bagpipes. Isn't that like... It's like anti-Scottish. This better be copyright free. I better not get Scotland hitting me with a DMCA takedown. Did Fom kill you and left so you could invite him? There's a conspiracy theory there, for sure. All right, we got into a game, I'm afraid. We can come back to that. I was surprised though. I thought everybody was gonna leave en masse, but it was actually quite a few people. Like some people came in, which is surprising. The same guy that killed Baggins. Oh shit, he fucked you up as well. Level 25. I shove and you do a shirtless stream deal. Sure. Alright. As in like a button-up shirt. The Rusty Cran says, long time no see. Indeed, Rusty Cran. Where you been, my dude? What's going on? Scottish Pope. Fucking insiring. Oh, frick. Gamgee's... She's having a meme on Joey right now. Okay, that's some pretty good loot arena. Put one of these on the corner. Always gets them, every time. I step on those punches, Stokes, every time. Sell half of this stuff for the funk. Make some body armor. Make a bow and arrow. And then we go meet Farm. Farm, you better not teleport into the air this time, okay? Just giving you a warning right now. No teleporting, okay? Okay, that's enough racks. I heard that Arlo guy has a huge dick, is it true? Well, he subscribed to the channel, so I believe so. I think that's, I mean, when you get that star next to your name, it does do that. So I've heard, anyway. Other subscribers tell me.
Another contestant's flesh was just violated with a spear!
Yeah, Gemjesus, you get a huge dick when you have the star next to your name. Alright. And we'll make a bow. So what's it like being the Pope of Scotland? Scottish Pope. I like how the name was taken. They had to put a zero in there. Somebody else already has Scottish Pope. Baggins, let's play Sims now. But I'm doing my culling stream. Alright, did you loot this? I didn't check the toilets. Classic mistake. Always look in the toilets. Life lesson for you there, chat. You never know, you might find a bandage. And that toilet bandage could save your life. Yo, Rebound, what's going on, man? How you doing? Whoa. Alright, cool. Deal. Yeah. Okay. Let's keep going, looking for Funk. Wait, where is this? Oh, there we go. Scottish Pope says, the only reason I like being the Pope of Scotland is because Arlo lives there. Or Arlo lives here, sorry. Rusty Grant says, been really busy with work and moving house after a breakup. Got some time off after crashing my car on Wednesday. So I thought I'd pop in and catch up. How's streaming going? Well, damn, dude, that's a lot of stuff has happened, Crayon. For you, I mean, like, yeah, streaming's going good, though, man. It's going good. We're still here playing the Culling, you know? It's like the stream that never changes, you know? You know, you go to some houses and some hotels and they look like they haven't been updated in like 40 years. Well, that's the stream. Except, I guess some things have changed, but Culling streams aren't as frequent as they once were. But I'm having fun. We're playing the Fortnites, we're playing the Call of Duties. We're still doing those $5 Culling Customs on the weekends. We got like 5 million subscribers now to the channel because, you know, Twitch chat is just... Everybody in there is the best. It's going good, it's going good. Wait, where's African Pope? That's a good question. Where is African Pope? Hold on. Is he... He's probably appearing offline, so we can't send him a message. Yeah, he is. Well, we can still send him a message. We'll wait until we're waiting for people to come into the middle. Yo, Kuga, what's going on, man? How you doing? Alright. Just gotta wait a little bit of time so I can call on my airdrop. Ah, 30 seconds for the mid-game. The mid-game event will either be Shake and Bake, The Chokening, Grab My Package, or Loot Express. I don't think there's anything else that can be, right? Yeah. I think those are the only things it can be. So let's hope it's, I don't know. I kind of don't want it to be the chocolating shake and bake. I like getting those golden weapons. Oh, here we go. Blood Moon? Oh yeah, Blood Moon. That's true. Jacobi!
Scan me the nearest moon.
Oh, it's grabbing my package. I forgot about Blood Moon. Nope. No, we're just memeing on you, chat. Don't worry. This one for sure. There you go. Every time. Baggins, grab my massive package. Okay, Genji. He's probably playing World War II Zombies. That's all he plays now. The boy's addicted. Dolphin Champ says, I played a solo Fortnite and I died in the last two. Damn, dude. Nearly got that number one. Alright, let's go. Let's go grab a package. Wait. Oh, okay. I was like, there's footsteps behind me, but it's farm, right? I was like, yeah, it's farm. And then I see him off in the distance, like, oh shit. Who's behind me then? I don't know if it's a team of one or two. I'll just wait until I get to farm. Although it looks like he's in a fight now as well. That's kind of awkward. Caltrops down on the ground. They have that gold weapon. Oh, someone's shooting the bridge as well. Sorry, Baggins. New Smite update is out with all the new adventure. I'm on that all night. Okay, Joey. No worries, man. God damn it. Fucking glitches, man. Got him. No! Oh my god. Dude, I don't want to hit my fucking teammate, man. What is going on here? Why is this guy just going for me as well? What the fuck? What is going on there? Okay, I guess I'm gonna back out. What is going on here? Why is this guy so determined to go for me? What is going on? That's not your teammate! What? Holy fuck, man. I'm so confused. We literally just killed that guy's teammate, so who the fuck is that guy? You know? You know what I'm saying? So fucking confusing, man. Oh god, I'm crippled now. We gotta go for this bandage. Okay, we can still make it out, maybe. Okay, let's keep going. Holy Nelly, man. They were both bad and they had to make a glitch and double team me? Yeah, I know. I couldn't get a hit on him, fam. Like, it kept putting me onto you, man. I'm sorry. I just need to hit him once with the brass knuckles so you could run away. Because he had a 10% cripple, but... It is easier to aim on the Culling if your controller has a BOFA. I have no idea what a BOFA is. Joey says you should try the adventure out. The last one, like this, was fun as fuck. How long are they available for, Joey? I'll sub if you make a base boosted Flower of Scotland redeem. I'll think about it. If the sub comes in, it's, you know, it's almost guaranteed to happen, but right now all I can do is say I'll think about it. A wee while? Okay, so not like a one day only thing then. Yeah, let's make some buddy Emma and a bandage. And some caltrops. And just think about what we've done here in life. My best advice, Nash, for Smite, if you want to get good at it, is just pick one role and pick like two or three gods and just play those. Like, don't try and learn everything at the same time because it's immensely harder that way. Just like, pick one thing, get good at it, and then move on to the next one. Moopa ruined my duo with Baggins. I'm going to tag him now. I see him. Yeah, it's a shame we couldn't interrupt that mid kick glitching, man. It was just jumping all over the place and... In fact, dude, it's so broken. We have to be using that glitch to compensate for skill. It's pretty dumb. Alright. Some caltrops and a bandage, and then we'll go to the middle. God, there's quite a few teams I have to fight. I haven't heard any explosions going off, so either somebody got 3 credit money the first time, or they haven't gone for it. Joey says, the best way is to learn what each god can do, also finding out which gods you like and focus on them. Yeah. It's good to, like, know what the other gods can do, so then you know how to play against them. Heat and Kuga says, PUBG is coming out next month. Player announce? Yeah. I mean, it's already out on PC, but yeah, it's coming out on Xbox 12th, almost a month from now. A month and 2 days, right? 12th of December. You guys getting it? Or you're just going to stick to Fortnite? Or you don't really have any interest in either? What's the consensus? Alright, that's unopened. And that one's open. Wow, they got it first time. Getting lucky, dude. Okay. Wait, I didn't... Okay, there must have been one explosion. They've obviously got it, though. Let's make some snares. Gonna need to, like, try and do something pretty unfair here if we're gonna win the 2v1. Heat and Kuka says, I'm getting a Nintendo Switch for Christmas. What games are you going to get with it? You're going to get the Breath of the Wild? I really want to play that game. I'm a pretty big Legend of Zelda fan. But I've never played that one. Are we getting shut up? Super Mario Odyssey? Oh yeah, I forgot about that one. The new Mario. Somebody putting punji sticks down? Alright, it's gonna be pretty hard to get that one to go off, but if it does, they will never expect it. You've got Zelda, 1-2, Switch, Splatoon, and Mario Kart. For me, the Nintendo Switch and the Wii and all those stuff were, like, they're cool consoles, but they were really only, like, consoles that you bring out at, like, Christmas. Or when you have, like, people over. I don't know. Maybe that's just me, but...
That individual is now bereft of life. The final blow was delivered with a sword.
two Just Dance games. Not one, but two. Sneaky snares. Let's go. Is this too far? It is. Oh, so it doesn't work, apparently. Okay. I'll try something else. I'll take that back. Like so. Blue Duck says, Baggins, I'm here, but I'm in town, so the internet isn't the best. No worries, Blue Duck. No worries. How you doing, man? Can you hear me okay? Can you see me? I need help in my math so quick. What's 2 plus 2 equals question mark minus 1 equals... It's quick maths, I believe, is the answer. Just write... Make sure you spell maths, like M-A-F-S. Someone's definitely putting down some punji sticks. I don't know if this is ever gonna work, but... The stream keeps freezing. Damn, dude. Can you lower the quality? Right. We just need to make caltrops now. Lots and lots of caltrops. Hopefully we can win this 2v1. I'm not super confident, but... I think I hear them fighting. We probably need to get over there, like, right now, but... Here we go. Team of two in the middle there. Ow, holy fuck, dude. That was painful. Wait, what? Oh, he moved the snares. Okay, well, I'm fucked. I mean, we're gonna keep trying to play it, but it's not gonna go too well. Did they give up? No? Are they healing? Hey, what is going on? Oh my god, get fucked by the snares, boys! You really opened the floodgates with that type of kill. Well done! LOL! Wow! Those guys really got fucked up. Damn. Holy shit, dude. Somebody else is still coming in, so that's kind of unfortunate, but... Ow. Jeez. Is he coming for it? He is, wow. Okay, I'm gonna back off, I'm gonna heal. That's okay. Woo! Holy shit, dude! We're still in it. This guy's coming for me, but we're still in it. Did you just throw your fucking katana? Oh, he has another one, okay. Shit. Ah, oh, shit. God damn it, dude. I needed a chance to heal up. That sucks. We could have won that one. I guess I should have expected him to just go in with a double block like a pleb. I need to treat people like they're more retarded. I give people way too much respect. Just, like, start shoving them more often. I keep thinking my opponents are going to be good, and then they're not. They're just like, oh, block. 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 Baggins, did you take the names? I did indeed. Here we go. We played a game with Leftmost. We played a game with Farm. That demon, Ploppadup, and the awkward dude we still need to play with. I don't know if they're still here, though. That demon, Ploppadup, that awkward dude. You guys here? I missed the start of the fight. My Twitch crashed. Well, as long as you saw me just wreck those 2v1. And nearly killed the third guy as well. It was pretty excellent. Let me see if any of them are... I don't know. I don't know why people ask to be on the board and then don't stick around. That demon. Ploppo Doppo. Plop. And that awkward dude. Wanna go? Question mark. Jack says, yesterday I took my girlfriend to the movie theater to watch Thor, and guys, you would not believe what she told me. She said to me, take off your jacket. I cried that night because I didn't know what to say. Should have just told her man's not hot. No worries. Oscar says, remember when duo games were popping on the PC and we wrecked in those games? Yeah, classic times. PC, duo games. I remember those days. Yeah, Rez blocked me because I killed him as well. Classic Rez. All right. I don't think those three guys are here. Who else wants to play? I can play with you later. Can I play? Epic Bean Dips says my friend just killed me. Yeah, after I killed two other people, he didn't let me heal up or anything. He came at me with a katana and full HP. He still nearly died. If we get a chance to heal up, we could have got him. Absolutely. Blue Dog, are you on right now? I thought you said you were in town. Just give me game attacks. Game attacks in the chat, guys. The Tingdo scrap. Just give me a heckin' game attack. First game attack I see, I'm just gonna invite you. Folded Hades 4. Okay, got it. There we go. It was close though. It would have been nice to win the 3v1, but all right, I can't invite you. Oh wait, who? I was waiting on someone. Beckins TV. Sounds like a pretty cool game attack there, Ricola. I'm just kidding. I'm in town. Okay. Res Reborn. Okay. Res Reborn. There we go. All right, let's do this. Let's show the man's not hot. Don't take off your jacket, Reborn. Whatever you do, don't do it. You'll lose all respect. You guys want to know how me and Gamji met? Well, she saw me with a jacket on. And she said, babe, take off your jacket, and I just told her man's not hot, and it was it's all history after that. Can I play after him, though? We'll see. I've still got some names down on the board, but I don't know, none of those people appear to be here right now, so. Oh shit, Nash with the call out. All right, let's do this. Let's go. Baggins, you got a mic? No, I don't. I need to get a new headset. One that has that goes into the bottom of here, but like has both ears. Right now I'm just using headphones, but I can't plug in a mic as a result, so. Wait, where'd my sound go? Okay. Yeah, I gotta get a new headset, but you know, it takes time and money for that stuff. Bagman, when you're playing Piranha? I'll probably play it on Sunday, I think. I'll give it a go. If I can find room to install it on my Xbox. I'm having a serious, like, storage issue right now, so I don't know where to put all these games. The Rusty Crane says, has there been any new maps since I've been gone? There's just the jail and the islands, so. Not Sunday. You can't play it on Sunday? I won't be playing it tomorrow, because tomorrow's the $5 customs. And I haven't downloaded it yet, so I don't really know. Alright, we got incoming. Okay, he's just setting up the gas, that's okay. I need to go and open up that red crate, so I need to find an explosive barrel, so we'll swoop around and go do that. People with girls as profile pics are either sweaty 40-year-old Russian CSGO players or really thirsty guys. They could, I mean, yeah, they could just be girls as well. There is that. There are girls on the internet. I've seen one once. Let's go ahead and put down these snares. I think it's redeemed spook. I don't know why it's spook and not spooky, but it is, so. Oscar says, why are sloths so awesome? Cause of death, bludgeon weapon. I don't know, man. I don't know. This is one of the questions I ask myself most days. Along with, why are all my YouTube videos getting demonetized? And how do I make people watch something that isn't the Culling? Also, watch something other than the Culling. It's the daily questions, you know? Alright, let's go ahead and open up that red crate. Hopefully Reborn can handle himself for a little bit longer. Oh, is this guy about to die? Ah, fuck! Hold on, Reborn, I'll be 1 second, my dude. Gonna go open the red crate. Man, there's a lot of funk around here. Baggins, I'm a real boy. Wait, what? Epic Bean Dips says, how do you get such a high level? Just keep playing, man. Just play. I'm not high compared to some people, though. What level is Philly these days? He was 666. That was the last update I saw, but I think he's higher than that now. Reborn, I'm coming, my dude! Hold on in there! Oh my god. I have a huge announcement. I have a huge announcement, says Scottish Pope. I am, in fact, Allo. I, in fact, are Allo. Alright, I gotta try and save Reborn. Oh my god, have we all got Juggernaut? No, we don't. Someone got killed with a blunt weapon. They were blunted to death. Yes, fists of fury. Way to go. Holy shit, dude. Prepare for shake and bang. You have saved him. I saved another one. I got him. Yo, Desapollo, what's going on, man? Blue Dog says, I'll be right back. I'm getting off a bus. Okay. Okay, Blue Dog. Fuck you, Tiffany. We got Tiffany real good there. Fucking Tiffany trying to kill Reborn. Reborn! Get that shit out of my face! I saved you. Yeah, Tiffany, you poop head. Fucking Tiffany. What a bitch. Alright, hold on. Let me go get this. I'll go back and make Buddy Yama. How's the zombies going, Pope? What's the highest round you've got to these days? Ricola says he's worried about you. He doesn't get to see you anymore. You don't return his calls. You're too busy playing zombies all the time. I got double teamed by her and Squirtle. The bot. They both medkit cheese. Man, anyway. Jake, Joey wants me to master over 80 characters. It's what you gotta do if you wanna be a pro smiter. You gotta do that. Are you fucking eyeing up my airdrop, mister? Oh god, there's caltrops, okay.
Your comrade killed someone else with a knife.
Okay, he's not taking that. Got it. Okay. Okay. Dolphin Chap says Fortnite? No, this is Patrick. EU Customs? We could try some EU Customs after this one. Sell. Let's go. Alright, I understand. Let's go ahead and make some caltraps and a bandage. If you want a good external hard drive, I recommend this one I use. I mean, there's a lot of things that we still want to get for the stream. Like, some better lights, a new headset, an external hard drive, a Lamborghini, you know, all these things that the money needs to go towards, but... You know, one thing at a time. Oh my fucking god, there's a claymore there! Watch out, Reborn! Alright. There's a claymore just here, Reborn. Watch out, dude. Just that, dude. I know, it's crazy. Fabian says, I was told I was a MILF by African Pope. Well, is it true? Oscar says, why are people stream sniping? Because they're just the worst, most degenerate human life forms imaginable.
All airdrops are now available.
Oh, what's the event?
What time is
Boombox! Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Maybe. Thank you. Alright, you get that. I'm gonna make a bandage. Lambo, why a Lambo? Shirley Bentley? Maybe because they're lit as foop? Is the guy shooting at me? What a... Cheeky little biscuit. What'd you get? The triflector? Okay. A Rolls Royce, Dodge, and Bentley are my dream car squad. Fuck Lamborghinis. What about you, chat? Anybody got any car aspirations? Nash says I would sell my virginity for a Rolls Royce, 100%. No, what did you, what was that? Wait. No, I've already, okay, I mean, I've already got one, but thank you. A Range Rover? Timeless? Nash says I want a Rolls, a Porsche SUV, and a Ford Mustang. I don't actually know. Oh, I wouldn't really. We're gonna get anything sporty, because I'm too tall. I wouldn't fit in it. A minivan? A hippie van? I was driving a Golf until Wednesday. How was that, Rusty Crayon? How was that experience? Alright. Let's go for these guys. Oh, someone's stuck in some snares. Oh god. Alright, go on.
Next time, make them get on their knees before you give them what they deserve. It will look like they're being knighted, but then you hack them into pieces.
Get fucked! Respectfully. You know, respectfully.
Death before dishonor.
With the meaning that, you know, the highest respect possible. Oh man. Why not get a Nissan Micra 1999 or a Ford Mondeo? That's a good question. I don't have an answer to that, I'm afraid. Alright, purple or chromatic? Yeah, that purple looks pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry, HKG. The cheeky single snare. Very honorable. Rusty Crayon says the car is nothing but scrap now. Very lucky not to be. Oh yeah, because of the. I forgot about the crash. As I wasn't wearing a seatbelt, always wear your belt, kids. There you go. It's a PSA from Rusty Crayon in the chat there, guys. Always wear a seatbelt. Pete and Cougar says you kill me, Baggins. You got them right. I'd do it again if I had to, Cougar. Anything to get that relic and get off the island. Wait, what? Alright. I don't know if you guys moved these again, but... Nope. Alright, we need some, let's just make 3 crafted explosives. For Drax. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Let's just fuck Drax. Right in his face. I love it when the stick goes through the ground. That's a good feature. Let's go. Are all the barrels exploded? Have they done all the explodey barrels? Baggins, oh my god, I'm in your game. Oh yeah, there you are. Epic boy AJ. That was cool, Pope. I didn't get to meet you, man. Sorry. Blue Dog says, Baggins, have you played Ark yet? I have a couple of times on the stream, yeah. Nash says, my brother was in a crash today, but he managed to swerve out the way, and there was a police officer behind me. He pulled over and got the other person arrested. What's good? Good. That's how it should be.
Wait, did you just say you want to face fuck Drax? No, I just said I'm gonna fuck him in the face.
That's different.
This
What's going on, man?
The Culling.
What did you throw at me? A stick? Oh! I wanted to toss it, but I failed. I was gonna toss it last second into the air, I suppose. Like a pirate. Heck, this Drax is gonna make us wait a lot of time. Fabian says, I have searched up and yes, I'm a MILF, it's been confirmed. It took a little while you were searching that up, Fabian. What else were you doing while you were searching for MILF? Alright. Well, it's times like this while we're waiting for the gas to come in. Because some pleb is left in the game. Oh god, no. No! No! Ah! Let's do our old classic pastime while we wait for this final guy. What I like to do while you're waiting in the culmination for the last guy to show up is just go to your friends list and pick somebody at random. Like, completely at random. And then you just send them a message saying, well, what's that? There you go. That's a good, that's a thing that I like to do. Alright, and then there you go, the guy's here. We only have to wait a little bit of time. Got him!
There we go. To the victor goes the victory. I want to thank everyone for playing, and especially to all the fallen contestants. You put on a great show, some fantastic combat out there. Thank you for joining us. Goodbye, everybody. See you next time.
That was a close one, Reborn. That was a close one.
This is the announcer saying goodbye for the Culling.
Goodbye, the Culling. Baggins, does YouTube pay you? Yes, I have ad revenue. I'm partnered, so. Fabian says, while I was searching for MILF, I was eating a sandwich with hot Cheetos and chili limon chips. Alright, it's a convincing story, I guess. Blue Dog says, can I play? I think we're gonna go on to Europe. Should we try and queue on Europe? See if we can get some European customs going? We give that a go? The Rusty Crane says, I skidded on the dirt around a corner while it was raining. Managed to get around the gate post beside the corner, but hit a woman's pillar in front of the house. Ended up in the hedge across the road from the pillar. Damn, dude. Were you like, did you have to go to hospital? Was everything okay? Or did you like break anything? I'm sorry, Reborn. I had three crafted explosives in a dream, and I went for it. Right, let's go on Europe, guys. Let's see if we can get a European game going. So if you want to join me, if you want to play a custom game or a private match with me, with your boy Baggins, go to your settings just at the bottom down here. I can't quote your chip, but yeah, settings down at the bottom. Then go to general, open up your general tab, go over to your region, switch it over to Europe if you're on automatic or North America. Probably won't be able to connect, so make sure you're in Europe. Back out, hit apply. Once again, this is on the Xbox version of the Culling. Then you wait for the number to change over there, the server to go back online. There we go, 11 players online. Then you're going to go hit play, open up your filters, make sure we're queued for absolutely everything, and then let's go. Ask African Pope, I sent him a pic of the food. Mario is yelling at me for you to get back, so he kicked you from the game. Wait, he was too busy looking up MILFs and eating sandwiches, and he got kicked from the game. How much dollar do you earn from the YouTubes? Not a lot these days. It's a dark and terrible time on YouTube, so Nash Player says, I forgot I have the season pass for For Honor. Yo, Thug, what's going on, man? How you doing? We're just queuing up in Europe right now, guys. 15 players online. We might have enough to get a classic game if you want to join me. You want to do a private match on the Culling on the Xbox, a custom game, that is. Go to Europe and then just queue up for absolutely everything. Let's play some music while we're waiting. I think the real question is, for the last hour of this stream, we still got like another couple hours, don't worry, but for the last hour, do we play Fortnite? Or do we play the Turing test? I'm trash on Europe. I'm gonna get fucked. Well, I'm pretty trash on North America, so. Fabian says, Bagan skipped what I said. Wait, which bit? Fuck Mario? That's why his girlfriend came before him? Wait, what? Getting fucked is fun. Alright. Here we go. Waiting in the queue with Baggins. Playing the Culling. Only need three more people and we can get a classic game, guys. Play Dead Island. Can I time out Fabian for the lulz? Baggins, smear me on Europe, please. I don't know, man. The problem is when we play these custom games, I know everybody in the games, obviously, because we're all making them ourselves. I don't like to... It would be kind of weird if we just went into the games but didn't kill anybody. We could do a... What's the word? Fists only in the middle? We could do a big fisticuffs, a fight club. Rusty Crane says, just burst my lip, split my head, broke two fingers and bruises down my back, broke my spine, three of my legs. No. Burst my lip because I face planted the front window between the two airbags. Should definitely wear a seatbelt in the future. Well, I mean, it sounds like you got relatively lucky then in that aspect, Crane. Heat and Kuka says, Baggins, have you played TF2? No, I haven't. Surprisingly, I haven't. Tryhard says, hello. Yo, Tryhard, what's going on, man? Yeah, don't kill me, Baggins. We could do a fight club. Do you guys want to do a fight club? Hey, Trippy, what's going on? How's it tripping today? Let's do Michael Myers, y'all Michael. How would... people would run away so much. I don't know how it would work. TF2 is free? I know. There's quite a few free games out there, but it doesn't mean we have time to play them all. Fabian says, you know what, Pope? Time me out, you slut. I'm gonna find where you live and shoot you in your sleep. Jesus Christ. Fisticuffs? I say we go to the middle and play music again. I don't have the microphone. If somebody wants to play some music, I'd be down for it. If we get a classic game, let's do a fight club, shall we, chat? How many of you are in the queue right now? I assume all 15 players in the queue are from this chat, right? If you're listening to me right now, and you're in the queue on Europe, if we get a classic, I want everybody to go to the middle. Go to the middle culmination with your fists only, and we're gonna have a fist fight, okay? We'll just have a big old brawl. Ah, shit, a game popped. A lightning round. Rebound says island. Blue Duck says island. Fuck, I didn't get in! What the fuck? What's the point? Cali Fix says, why is the chat so salty? I don't know, man. We got a lot of angst. A lot of teenage angst in the chat. Alright. So. I don't know. Anybody gonna see any films soon? Anybody seen the new Thor? Is that out yet? I don't know if that's out yet. Trippy Vide says, I'm gonna go in with the katana and kill you all. Lefmo says, no, I crashed. Fam says, island. Fabian says, it's all about World War II. There are tournaments on Farana. Let's go sweaty mode. I've never played the game before. So, I don't know if I'd be up for doing tournaments immediately. Everyone leave? I mean, if you guys want to leave and get back in the queue, we were so close to getting a classic game, which is unfortunate. We nearly had. We just needed one more person. Kvassin says 5-minute queue on Xbox. It's because we're playing on Europe, Kvassin. But it's slowly becoming that way. Alright, here we go. We got a lightning round. Let's do this. Rusty Cran says, I watched Big Booty Bitches 2.0 earlier. How would you rate that? What did it get on Metacritic? Oh god. Sorry, I just accidentally... Oh, Rotten Tomatoes. Don't worry, no one plays the tournaments. I'm about... African Pope is about to shoot a MILF with his nan. Jack says, are you going to take a break on Christmas? Or are you going to do a special Elf Baggins or Santa Baggins stream? Christmas Day, we probably won't be streaming. I'll probably do a little stream the day before and the day after, maybe. Christmas Eve and Boxing Day. Where's the Overwatch stream at? I did an Overwatch stream. Fucking 10 people turned up to it. Apparently nobody wants to watch Overwatch, huh? So here you are, I give you your goddamn Culling. Alright. Hey, it's the entropy airdrop. Multiple gas grenades. I was among those 10? You goddamn right you were, Commando. Because you're the best. Around. Nobody's ever gonna bring you down. I joined, but it wouldn't load, so I left. Yeah, for some reason, Twitch, it does me a little special surprise where it makes it so the only way you can watch the stream is in the highest quality, and you can't lower it. Which is just, it's awesome. For no real reason at all. Token! Got him. You killed some suckers with a melee weapon. Take this, you demon. Oh wait, is he got explosive prints? That sure looks like it. Does this guy behind me got explosive friends? That's the question. I think he does. No? Fuck! Okay. Okay. Go back to NAI sec. Hey, people were asking for EU customs. I can only do what the people oblige, what the people ask for. Blue Duck says, this guy is so annoying, he did circles and he killed me since I'm lagging, I couldn't turn, I know how you feel now. Yeah, man. The North American circle jerk maneuver. It's really powerful. Or just hold up block as well. Tryhard says, rip me. I'm sorry, Tryhard. I needed the kill. I had to go for a man. Alright, let's make some body ammo. Stand a chance in the final fight.
Just beaten to death. At this time, only four contestants remain.
What airdrop did you guys get on the other game? What a lightning round airdrop did it get you? Yeah, that was my biggest problem with getting Fauna, is I don't have 50 gigabytes left anymore, I don't think, so. It's a big old game. It's got tig old bitties. I don't have room for those megabits, those megabytes. Alright, let's make some caltrops. Or do we make a bandage? Maybe, since we're gonna be crippled anyway, because of the baseball bat, a bandage is better? Pipe prints with a gas grenade, explosive runs muscle mat milk. Oh, so it's pretty similar to this one then. Okay. Cheesy Fruit is killed by Drax. Alright, we gotta kill Shot Circuit and we gotta kill Drax. Ugh. Rusty Crane says, I've got 1 terabyte in my Xbox and I still have no storage left. Yeah, I know. Games are big these days, man. Alright, let's go get this guy. Let's we'll take Lightning Runs off next time and we'll queue for Classics and we'll try and just do a, we'll try and do a fight club on a classic game. Baggins, I can't play by. Oh my god, Blue Duck. Alright. Ah, get fucked, Drax!
An enemy is dead. Death by bludgeon weapon. The final 2 players
remain. Second baseball bat? Alright, he's going for a cheeky bandage. What? How did that miss? It fucking went through your legs? Wow, okay, that one fucking missed? Are you kidding me? Holy shit, dude. How did the fucking baseball bat miss? Hold on, let me clip that. Hold on. Why do I never have a clip button on my fucking stream, dude? Can I not clip my own stream?
What?
Wow, dude, you got so fucking lucky with the bunny hop, man. Alright, here's what we're gonna do, chat. Same thing. Q on Europe. Settings, general. Obviously, make sure your region is on Europe. Then go to your play button. Press Y on your controller. And make sure you have Lightning Round, take Lightning Round off. We're gonna go for solo co-op classic, and we're gonna queue up. Let's go. Once we all get into the game, go ahead and run to the culmination. No weapons at all, chat. Just run to the culmination. We're gonna do a good old-fashioned fist fight. Fisticuffs in the culmination. Don't start immediately though. Wait until everybody gets there. And then we're gonna do a, you know, some Mortal Kombat. Fists only. No weapons. And of course I'm gonna make an OP build for that. So let's have Tanky on, since we're not gonna take any range damage. Tanky, Jugger, and Berserker, I think. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, run to the culmination, guys, when you get in this game. And we'll all go and fist each other in the culmination, okay? Alright, let's go. What about the randoms? There's not gonna be any randoms. What randoms? Nobody plays the Culling apart from us people now. Us guys. Hmm. Do. I swear my chair keeps going down, man. I'm just really heavy. Mercy Crane says, forgot I have a bruise on my butt cheek as well. The gear stick tried to ride me during the crash. Wow. Alright. Are we in the queue, guys? Only got 12 in the queue. We're going for a good old-fashioned fisticuffs in the culmination. Possibly the last one this year. So if you want in on it, chat, you want in on a slice of that pie, you gotta go to Europe. You gotta go into your queue, take off lightning rounds. Queue for everything else. We know the four people in the queue. Yeah, we're gonna fist everybody in the culmination. Big old fist fest. Fight club. Last opportunity, guys. Yeah, Doomfist. We're gonna Doomfist. Everybody becomes Doomfist. If that sounds like something you're into, go to Europe on your Xbox version of the Culling. Go to your settings, change your region to Europe. Once that's done, go hit the play button, press Y on your controller to open up your filters. Take off lightning rounds, but leave solo, co-op, and classic all illuminated in blue. And yeah, just need two more players to pop a game. Two more of you lovely folks from chat. If somebody shows up with a weapon, collectively we have to beat the shit out of them. Doomfist is resident sleeper. Maybe it would be cool if it was Terry Crews. I can't believe it wasn't Terry Crews, man. I got excited. But I like to refer to this event as a nice thing called Donkey Punch. Trippy get on. Trippy is getting on ASAP. Still two people. Still room for two in the queue. Can we use Caltrops? No. If it's not your fists, you can't use it. Nothing but these bad boys. Or bad girls. Right, whatever you want to refer to them. If you want to be a bad boy or a bad girl, go to Europe. Get in the queue. Don't stop punching each other immediately, though. We gotta wait a little bit. I'm gonna get a drink of water while we wait. Twitch Zombie73 says I'm in queue. Good stuff. Good stuff. Alright, one second. I'm gonna grab a drink of water. Alright, I'm back. Yo, what's going on, Jack? How you doing, man? Put the wrong headphones in. Come on, just two more people in the queue. Really? Nobody wants to play? We just need two more people from the chat to come on in. Come on, guys. Just two people. Once again, I'm going to explain the rules in case you're just jumping into the stream, you got short-term memory, or you're a little bit dumb. Go to your settings down at the bottom. From there, general, go down to your region, switch it over to Europe. If you're on automatic or North America, you won't be able to join. So go to Europe, back out, hit apply. Once you get to Europe, go up to your play button, go into the queue. Make sure you don't have lightning rounds enabled. You can take those off by pressing Y on your controller. We're gonna go fist each other in the culmination. How does that not sound fun? Come on. You wanna do that? Do it. Get on Europe. Get in the queue. Just need one more of you. One more, guys. Can you throw rocks? No. Fists only. Only fists. We're doing a fight club. We're fight clubbing in the culmination. Just need one more person. One more person from the chat. Man, this music's intense. Hello, Baggins. My name is Morgan Freeman. Hey, Denze. What's going on, man? Did you not order a new headset yet? No, I don't have the cash to, Jack. I got a capture card recently. And the rest of the Twitch prize pool money goes into hosting Culling Customs, so we gotta wait until that next Twitch payday. Thomas Vivian says, I mean, I could break my 130-day streak of not playing the Culling, or I could make you happy. Well, it happened. It finally happened. There we go. All right, we can stop this intense music now. But what we can do is get ready for some Mortal Kombat. There we go. All right. Save that one. Get it ready. Here we go, chat. Here we go. We're in. We're in. Remember, no weapons. Let's go to the culmination. Go straight to the culmination, guys. Rusty Cran says, don't have the game downloaded and my internet has autism. Man, you bring up a technician about that? Alright, to the culmination, let's go! For the big fist fight. The fist fight finale of the Culling. The Winter Fistacular. Here we go. Heads up, please order it. Which headset, Jack? Gawkbox? Gawkbox fan tipped $52? I'm gonna assume that was you, Jack. Holy frick, man. Thank you very, very much. Which headset do you want me to get, Jack? The HyperX one that you were talking about? $52, that's like the same in euros, right? 50 euros, 55 euros. All right, are we all here? Are we all in the culmination? Who we got? We got Leftmost Fox. Thank you very, very much, Jack. I need to, hold on, let me change that though. So you get the points written stuff. Donations, do you wanna add a message to that, Jack? Let's see, tipping. I got a HyperX, so please feel free to order some better headset. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Thank you very, very much, Jack. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Hold on. Let me go ahead and fix this up here. Chat, just chill out, alright? Don't kill each other just yet. How do I add a custom tip again? Guys, just chill out. Hold on, 1 second. Jack the Ripper 71. Hold on. Just keep gathering in the culmination. Stream Elements is being a frickin'. It's lagging right now. Jack the Ripper. Are you guys like fisting each other right now? Because I mean, to be honest, I'm not even ready for this yet. I think that they are fisting each other, aren't they? Alright. There we go. Hopefully that should work.
Oh, that's a lot of money.
There we go.
Jackie's bye.
Jackie's bye. Thank you very, very much, Jack. Appreciate it, man. Is that all from Gawkbox? No, it's just Jack tipped through Gawkbox. So, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, he just tipped through the Gawkbox, but it's the same thing. It just means you don't get points, but I need to fix it. I want to see the headset soon, or I'll demand a refund. Alright, Jack. I will get on it. After the stream, my dude, I promise. Thank you, man. I appreciate it very, very much. I have a HyperX headset. Let me write it down so I doubly don't forget. HyperX headset. Thank you, Jack. Can we use stims? No! Only your fists. Right, who have we got here? Do we have everyone? We have Contour Elm. We have HKG5. We have Day Zombie. Oh, Twitch Zombie. Contour Elm, Drax. Anybody else? Is this everybody? Contour Elm, Glued Up. Jaunce's here as well. Who's this over here? Who are these guys? Who else have we got here as well? Farm is here. Leftmost Fox, Trippy Vibes, Res Rebond. Right, you guys ready to do this? Should we get to the culmination? You guys ready to go in? Start fisting? Rusty Cran says, the joys of living in a small village in Northern Ireland, the best internet I can get is around 25 megabytes per second. I mean, I guess it's like, not terrible, but it's not great either. Leftmost says I crashed. Alright, are we ready for this? We need more people in the culmination. Come on, guys. I don't get points. What the fuck? Haha, I always give them away. Did it give you them? Hold on. Points, Jack. It should have given you. Wait, is it actually? Oh god, it is. Alright, I guess we're gonna get on with this. Alright. Alright, here we go. Hold on. Are we ready? I think we're ready, right? Let's get in there. I'm gonna get in this water fight over here. Let's go. Come on, boys. Let's throw down. Oh my god. Somebody was low in there. I saw somebody low. It's Jaunce. He's gonna die to the showdown anyway, that's okay. Oh my god, there's a lot of showdowns going on right now. Alright. Jaunce is dead. I killed him. But he also killed somebody at the same time. Oh my god, shake and bake's gonna happen. That's bad. Smack the shit out of Trippy. Oh my god! It's my arch nemesis! The baseball dodger. Get off that, Drax. I saw you eyeing up the blowgun. Oh god, here comes Shake and Bake. Ow! I'm getting punched from the front and the back and I'm bombing! Oh my god! Oh no, Shake and Bake! Fuck it, we keep fighting! Oh! Oh! No! Come on! Yes! Come on! Keep it up! Oh, I jumped on his head! No! Oh, punch him in the head, yes! Oh, yes! Get him! Yes! No! Oh, man. Did Brizzy win? Try hard. Tempt Gymnast. HKG5. Cheesy Fruits. J. Reds Reborn. Oh, there's still quite a few people left alive. Oh, man. That was fun. That was pretty fun. That was good. That was some Mortal Kombat. Yo, Nicholas, how's it going, man? How's it going? I don't know if those points actually went through to Jack, so I'm just gonna... There you go. No, for fuck's sake, did the wrong way around. That was fun. Alright, we'll commentate some esports for the rest of this game, shall we? People are cheating now? I think... Maybe there was actually a random in this game. I didn't think it would happen, but I guess there was actually a random in this game. That was the most satisfying thing I've ever done. I killed Baggins, I'm proud. Shake and Bake burned me up real good. Alright. Term Gymnast. JY1155-2017. Res Reborn. Mr. Tryhard. And Term Gymnast again. These are your final contestants. For the annual Bagathon 2017. Of course, this is one of the highest, most competitive esports in the world, the Bagathon. Hosted in the Culling, of course, one of the best games out there. And yeah, we're going to be bringing you the action live. I'm your commentator, Baggins TV. As you can see on the scoreboard, we have Rez Reborn, Mr. Tryhard, and HK with one kill each. Brizzy managed to get himself three before he went down. And then you got a bunch of other players on the bottom of the board there that didn't really do too much. Hey Baggins, why not Minecraft? We're going to do Minecraft on Wednesday? Monday, Wednesday? Something like that? Can we do Fortnite? God damn it, guys! We're frickin' streaming the Culling! It's esports! Stop asking about other games! Alright, Rez Rebound popping down that Claymore. Go ahead and blow somebody's legs up with that one. He has a Triflector on his back, so he's ready to party. Mr. Tryhard is becoming one with the bush. He's consumed that consumable, found it in a crate, and he is ready to assume the position of the bush. Term Gymnast, still covered in blood, just hiding in the sewers right now, thinking about his life choices and his purchase of this game. Pulls out the man tracker. Is he going to find anyone nearby? Does not appear so. Oh no, it does appear so. How is somebody near him? Oh, it's Jay on the other side. These guys are on the opposite sides of the sewers, just waiting for each other to come out. Do these two people know each other? They look very similar. Nash Plays says, on Gawkbox, if I already have the game and completed it, can I still tip you through it? I don't know. Probably not, because it has to be like an original, you have to discover it through the stream, I think, but I'm not sure. Hey Baggins, where's my free copy of The Culling on Xbox? We're going to be doing a game giveaway tomorrow, I believe. So, stick around for that one. Alright, Rez Reborn, chasing down HKG5. HK appears to have no weapon on him. Seems to have transitioned fully into a blood match here. Everybody just doing what it takes to kill each other right now. Mr. Tryhard still being a bush. HK still running away from Reborn. Jay has taken down the Gymnast, and now he's making his way through the sewers. I'll go ahead and heal up on that station a little bit. Drax says, Timeless said he is going to buy Overwatch for console for Christmas. Or he's going to buy you Overwatch for console for Christmas. He's just complaining so that you wouldn't notice that he is buying it for you. Ah, okay. Thank you, Timeless Oblivion. That's really kind of you, man. Alright. Is anything happening yet? Mr. Tryhard, he's stopped being a bush, and he has found a medkit on one of the player's buddies. Go ahead and pop that satchel. Jay, still lurking through the sewers. I wonder what Jay thought in this match. Because, is this somebody from the chat? I think this is just a random player, right? So did he think that, did he just think that's normal, that everybody gathers in the culmination like that and punches each other? That's how a standard game of the Culling goes? Mr. Tryhard flailing that hammer around. Trying real hard. HKG5, not doing anything still. I mean, yeah. This is almost like the actual Culling Customs, the $5 ones. Nobody's engaging on a fight with each other. Everybody's waiting until the gas comes in. Baggins, do you know Five Nights at Freddy's? I do. I actually have it. We were going to play it on the Halloween stream, but then we ended up just playing the Culling instead. As is the case with a classic Baggins stream. Alright, here we go. Phase 1 of the gas, gonna force all players into the center of the culmination. Mr. Tryhard gonna go ahead and hack away at those stairs, picks himself up an iron skin, just gonna sell that though, decides he doesn't need the iron skin. His skin is already tough enough as it is. HK gonna go ahead and check out this green box. What's he gonna get? A recurve bow. Not a bad call there. Picks up the Taunfer from beside the door as well, one of the secret spots where a weapon is guaranteed to always spawn. Can he play Five Nights at Freddy's tomorrow? Probably not, no. Oh, and...
That gas is not messing around.
Oh, he was in the gas! Well, Jay goes down to the gas. Yeah, rookie mistake there from Jay. Rookie mistake, the gas has taken him out. Meaning there's only Mr. Tryhard, HK, and Rez Reborn left alive. Mr. Trihard squaring up with Reborn here. Are they gonna fist it out? How's it gonna go? If he wants to go for a weapon fight, it's not gonna go in his favor. Mr. Trihard trying to reclaim his snares right now. Reborn pretty content to just watch him do that. Aloe says, I need some drama in the chat. Gamji says, Baggins, I have something to tell you. What is it, Gamji? Okay, that's enough killing for me today. It's starting to prolapse my life. We're gonna play some Fortnite after this, Timeless, so no worries, man. Alright, Mr. Trihard still has his Claymore down on the corner. Oh no, that was... Whose Claymore was that? Was it Reborn's Claymore? Well, either way, it's been set off anyway. Reborn gonna go ahead and try and claim those snares. Gets smacked with the hatchet from Mr. Trihard, though. Gamji, his prickers. HKG5 just chilling out and the top of the medical station thinking about life. Mr. Trihard pursuing the culmination with his snares. Is he going to do anything with them? That's the question. Puts one stand down on the side. And nothing else happens. Nothing else happens. Come on, guys. Let's find it out. Do something. Rip the smite dream? Wait, was there a smite dream? Everybody, I thought everybody that would be wanting to watch smite would be playing smite right now because of the new update, the adventures coming out or whatever. You not playing that right now, Plopidopolis? Alright, Reborn taking shots from the bow via HKG5. Not connecting though. HKG5 just gonna go ahead and wander off into the distance. Reborn coming down with a surprise punch. Alright, are you guys gonna fight each other or not? Is it gonna happen? Okay, they're not fighting each other. Alright, it's not gonna be esports if nobody's fighting. What's the point? I'm gonna play some cheeky Fortnite. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same now. Let's go ahead and do some Fortnite, guys. That's enough culling for one Baggins for one day. Let's go ahead and play that Fortnite Battle Royale. You guys heard of that game? I know it's fairly indie. Not too many people know about it, but you know, if you know about Fortnite in the chat, by some crazy coincidence, let me know.